Really nice backpack we got here.
These counselors have some good shit. I bet there's trail mix in there.
Woo-hoo. Trail mix, a flashlight, maybe a whiffle.
Flint and steel.
A compass. Could be one of those books for identifying trees.
We should probably smoke some more.
Hey, who's there? Some people say I'm...
Hey, get over here!
Crack really helps me... Appreciate...
You.
Out here.
Camp's a hell of a lot better when you can smoke crack at it.
You.
I've had a lot of weeks. I've smoked crack in all of them.
We should probably smoke some more crack.
Yeah, we should.
Like my mama used to make them. You.
We should probably smoke some more crack.
Something.
Oh, it looks like a rumble.
Crack really helps me appreciate, you know, nature and shit.
You can really see a lot of stars out here.
That's a nasty looking cut, Mr. Monster.
You know what I like about this job? Every day is different.
Camp's a hell of a lot better when you can smoke crack at it.
You guys wouldn't last a second in woodshop.
I'm gonna scare you. Scared.
Wow, they're really bleeding everywhere.
Golly, I guess monsters have more blood than the humans do.
I've had a lot of weird jobs, but...
I defer no commitment.
There he goes.
This camp.
We should probably smoke some more crack.
Yeah, we should.
Time to break a leg. Yo. Now you see me? You can't kill what you can't see.
I'm gonna put you 6 deep in this sacred ground!
Was that fella hiding in your rectum this whole time? For the wear, buddy. The final girl's nice and all, but all this money. Should have worn safety glasses, huh? Well, I don't think nothing can take a cut like that.
Turn the other cheek, butthole.
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now. Stop!
Ooh. Where'd you learn to do that?
From no one. Chaos is my master.
Ah, from the learning Anakin. I got it.
Indians don't appreciate folks dying on their sacred ground. It's real disrespectful.
What does that mean?
To be real specific, they'll be confused and have lifesteal and attack up for 3 turns. Unless you cleanse them, of course.
Oh, okay.
That was epic.
Monsters down this road tonight, Morton.
The odds are increasingly in our favor.
That Indian gun keeps reviving all our corpses.
Hey! I gotta return this outfit in good shape! I'm a monster!
I've seen a lot of movies, and you probably shouldn't mess with the final girl.
Yeah, that's how we bump in the night.
Victorious!
It's tough to stay crunchy with everyone bleeding all over. Sleep well, sweet professor. You've heard, don't stand in the fire? Well, same for Salt Lake. All this blood is making Mintberry crunch queasy.
They just keep coming back.
Because I'm a monster doesn't mean you gotta treat me like one.
Okay, we need to stop killing these guys on the haunted dirt. Here comes a crunch that really satisfies.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Chablago!
Mint and berry for the little hero in you. Indian ghost brought your friend back.
Fast pass springs into action.
Your fear makes me... What doesn't kill me makes me really fucking...
Kill him on regular dirt, not haunted dirt!
Die on sacred ground.
A foe has fallen.
Indian Barrel Ground's a lot different during the day. Nice spot to visit.
I'm starting to lose my fondness for children.
The tingle is how you know it's working.
Put this fairy shit on me!
Smell the blood up. Oh, wait, that's my blood.
It'll take more than a few vengeful spirits to shut down this camp. Another dead counselor. Well, come on, let's go.
Wait, I'm not dead yet. Please, I saw you over there fighting. Maybe, maybe some of that magic Indian burial ground dirt can resurrect me too. Maybe if you sprinkle it over my body, it'll save me.
Oh my God, get some of that dirt, butthole. We still have time to save camp. Hurry up, butthole. The life of Lake Tardy Kaka is at stake.
now? Geez, this doesn't look good.
I think it's working. I think.
Aw, oh, he died. I really thought that was going to work.
Nope. That resurrection dirt's only a combat mechanic. Nice try, though.
Fear not. We lost the battle, but the war is not over.
He's right. There's still time. Come on.
Seems like everywhere you go, folks keep on dying. Little fishy, if you ask me. This reminds me of an episode of Scooby-Doo. Sorry, I don't have any side quests for ya.
New kid, I'm getting a reading of heightened emotions coming from inside the camp. I'll send the location to your phone.
Really nice backpack we got here.
These counselors have some good shit. I bet there's trail mix in there.
Trail mix, a flashlight, maybe a whistle.
Flint and steel.
A compass. Could be one of those books for identifying trees.
Hey, Butthole, this one's locked. Maybe there's a clue to who's behind all this. Climb on those logs and see.
Hey, man, you hired us to dress up like monsters and scare a bunch of kids. You didn't think nothing about no dead counselors. I can't go back to jail, man.
You know what? You're crazy. I didn't know we were going to work for somebody so twisted. Evil!
You can't leave now. My plan is almost complete. Go back out there and do what I fucking paid you to do. Or I'll call your parole officer and tell him you made me get naked and watch Kevin Spacey movies.
You fucking sicko.
Mimsy!
Yeah, boss?
Mimsy, I thought I told you to just tie up the camp counselors.
I did, boss, just like you said. I tied them up real good so they couldn't escape, just like in that movie Saw.
Saw? You fucking asshole! I didn't want you to kill them!
Ah, gee, you didn't! Sorry, boss!
It doesn't matter. As long as we get Lake Titicaca shut down so I never have to come to camp again. No more mistakes! And make sure that asshole Jimmy doesn't screw things up!
Okay, boss. I hid the boathouse key right here in the cabin. No one's ever gonna find that last counselor!
They better not, Mindy! Meet me at the docks by the canoes later. We have one more loose end to tie up, then camp will be over.
Nice work. Isn't camp great?
there, new kid. Come here, little guy. There you go.
Jimmy must die. Jimmy must die. Tarelli loves drugs. Canoes camp. VJS. Jimmy must die. Tarelli loves drugs. VJS. Canoes camp. Thank you.
The cleanup effort after we save camp is gonna be epic. All hands on deck!
Thank you.